Hello and welcome back to News 8 Now. I'm Steve Minich. A Boston Marathon bombing victim is back home in Maine, but not living in Old Orchard Beach like originally planned. Westbrook native Karen Rand has moved from Massachusetts to Maine. Community members were working to help build Rand a handicapped accessible home in OOB, but Rand says the plans hit some snags. Rand is now living in a condominium in Portland. She says she's happy with her decision and is grateful for all the people who supported her this year. Rand lost part of her leg during the April 15th bombings. Her friend, 29-year-old Crystal Campbell, was killed in the attack. Meantime, two-time Boston Marathon winner and Maine native Joan Benoit Samuelson is helping some of the other bombing survivors. Over the weekend in Cambridge, Massachusetts, Samuelson took part in a clinic for amputees. She told the survivors there is no finish line and encouraged them to meet these new challenges. The Challenged Athletes Foundation sponsored the clinic. It helps amputees with equipment and training to get involved in sports. As we have reported, the government shutdown has closed Acadia National Park, but that hasn't stopped tourists from entering. Chief Park Ranger Roger Stewart West said rangers at the park issued citations over the weekend because people were driving mopeds and motorcycles around the barriers. And on Saturday, park rangers had to rescue a 69-year-old Portland woman who fell and hurt herself while hiking. Rangers say the woman had a deep cut on her knee and had to be carried out. And thank you for joining us here on News 8 Now. I'm Steve Minich. Make sure to check back with WMTW.com and our mobile app for the top stories and weather anytime.